Dig in and hold the objective.
I'm getting 10 FPS.
Another classic showdown. I can't wait.
This game is so poorly optimized.
Yeah, you really cannot shoot. I removed my accuracy perk, and one just killed me.
Okay.
Someone said my gun was ugly. My timing gun was ugly. We should see another. I gotta see it in action. It's got bad. It's just hard to use a Tommy gun with MP40s and Type 100. It's all abundant.
Ah.
Hold the objective.
But it's still usable for sure.
Plant a win.
Ready?
Moving with the bomb.
Damn.
Glide bomb ready for target.
And B.
Kill.
Oh, I got throwing knife.
I marksman, bro.
10 bullets to kill that guy.
No, I thought it was someone else. I definitely got throwing knife, though.
Marksman, bro. Leave the name.
Throwing knife.
Oh, that's a buggy kill.
It was marksman.
Fucking stupid.
Defend the marksman sus.
Use all your senses. Sight, sound, touch, smell, and kill.
Yeah, man. FCG is bullshit.
I'm getting seen through. That's what I was gonna
say. I give up. Fuck this game. I'm dead. Grass. Oh,
what
yeah.
The fuck? My knife just went right through him.
It does.
You can tell it's Tommy's because the ADS is so fucking slow.
Yeah.
Slow in mind.
That probably was a preset. Was that a preset class?
I have no idea.
Crush the objective.
Anyone sees a shot in there.
Clean and mean. We have the bomb.
Yeah, let me use. I'm about to pull my shotgun out, son.
This is where plank first. I got obliterated.
That bro. Was easy.
Trying to throw a grenade, it didn't work, chat.
Tommy?
I need to eat. Fuck.
In a world ruled by STGs, Type 100s, and MP40s, one man uses a Tommy gun to go against the rest.
Off the map. Use all your senses. Sight, sound, touch, smell, and gun. Bomb is ours. Recon airborne. Under. New intel. Ready for report.
Our side.
Yep.
Intel. I can't tell.
Intel.
Oh, I knew you had it.
The Tommy gun. See, you guys are disrespecting it. It's still good.
Are you guys prestige 3?
All right, how many MP40s do I gotta fight is the question here. Do you have high alert on? I don't know is the question as well. All right, help him. We're okay here. We're okay. All right, I think you got him. Good, nice. Okay, let's go for a plant. Please don't shoot the barrel. Never know when that's gonna happen. Might be flanking through our spawn. Let's go back and check. Ooh, I think I just saw him actually on this side. Damn! High alert told me where he was. That's lucky and overpowered. Everyone gets mad at me for like piercing visions. OP. Yo, high alert is insane. Do not talk to me. Alright? Do not talk to me about piercing vision. being OP. Is it good? Sure. Is it better than high alert? No shot.
We're moving with the bomb.
Ooh, STG in the house. I will say, there's absolutely no chance that anything in the SMG category beats the MP40. It's actually disgusting. But, not always very fun. High alert, fucking loser. Get fucked. High alert, STG. I would be much happier overall. I'm not gonna lie. If you got rid of piercing vision and high alert, I think it would make the game better overall. Although, you know, there's plenty of other things to work on, in my opinion, than those two things in the game. It's probably more beneficial to work on packet burst or the fact that matchmaking doesn't work or, you know, any variety of things that is busted in the game at the moment. There's a lot. So I'm not going to be like, oh, man, if they just changed to this, it would be so much better. It would, you know. It would be an improvement, but it's not game changing, ruining, you know, that I can't slide. Okay, that worked out in my favor. STG guy.
That's it for the intel.
Oh my god, they didn't help me with that guy either. I can't hear that. That's too much. Got a lot of recoil, this build, but it definitely does work. Not too shabby, not too shabby. We have a UAV as well.
Let's hone those skills. The enemy has the bomb.
Okay, I don't run in there while I'm so weak. Give it a second. Give it a second. He'll come out probably. There we go. Oh, that guy got smoked. Absolutely smoked. The MP40 probably kills in the same time period, but with much less recoil and at further range. And that's why everybody dick rides it. You know, that's the simple truth of it.
This is your time to shine. Enemy's got the
but it's not the only thing that can do shit. It's fun still to use these. I find it fun anyway. Oh, God, he came up under me again. How? Did he walk in the door? He did. He just walked through middle. All right, we'll see if we get a plant on A. Where's the bomb at? Right over there. Can I get it? Nice. Okay, this might work out. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. All you gotta do is throw a smoke here. Hopefully they don't throw anything at the barrels. We can arm it on the side of this. Ah! Oh, I didn't get it down in time. Well, I got the bomb down, but I didn't get the mortar down. Hopefully my team can cover it. Well, the plant worked out. I didn't get the mortar down, which sucks, but the plant still worked. Now I'm going to try a different route. We'll see if this works out. Throw a smoke right there. They have a spy plane. That's okay. Oh, man. Ooh, we're in here. There is a lot of shit going on right now. Teammate, come on, he's out by- if you let me die and you don't get the kill. Helen Keller. Blind, deaf, dumb, and trash. No wonder we died here. You lost us the round, Helen. Bottom of the team. Typical. Typical, typical. Try again. Hopefully I have somebody with eyes this time that covers the game for me. Helps out just a little bit. Hope you like a little challenge. It would be beneficial. Just saying. Throwing it out there. Nice. Team's getting a nasty rush off this time. Good job. That's too far. My gun does have a distance to it. I like to pretend I can go further than I normally should, though. Yo, the team clutched up this round. Okay. That worked out better, I guess. We'll just bait him. Celebrate too hard. MP40 doesn't matter. Type 100 still pretty good gun. Tommy gun, hard to control, but it's nasty when you get people close range. It'll work out for sure.